हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज अ फोर्थ टाइप ऑफ द नॉलेज रिप्रेजेंटेशन. दिस इज अ प्रोडक्शन रूल्स. ओके, प्रोडक्शन रूल इज अ वाइडेस्ट मेथड फॉर द रिप्रेजेंट द नॉलेज टू यूज अ रिप्रेजेंट अ पर्टिकुलर नॉलेज रिप्रेजेंटेशन. इट इज ऑल्सो नॉन एज इफ एंड धैन रूल्स. ओके, प्रोडक्शन रूल सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ कंडीशन एंड एक्शन pair which means if condition then it action. Okay, it has mainly three parts. Okay, how many parts contain a production rule? They contain three parts. First is the set of production rule, second one is the working memory, and third one is the recognize act cycle. Okay, so this is a three part of the production rule. Production rule are the wildest method used for the knowledge representation for particular knowledge, represent particular knowledge, and it's also as known as a if and then rule, because they contain if and then keyword in particular rule. Okay, so here I took one example for understanding what is a production rule. So first of all, we will discuss a simple example for the production rule. So what is, let's say, first example is if. Okay, this is a condition. Okay, what is a statement or what is a syntax for the production rule? First thing is the condition, and second thing is a action. So here first thing is our action, and second thing is our first thing is our condition, and second thing is our action. So first of all, if this condition then this action. Okay, so here if you are at bus stop and bus arrives. Okay, if you are at bus stop and bus arrive, then what is the action you need? Okay, get into the bus. Okay, then if bus at bus stop and bus arrive, then action is get into the bus. Another is if on the bus. Okay, if you are on the bus and paid money and empty seat, then action is a sit down. Okay, if you are in already bus, you pay the money for the traveling. Okay, and another is you find the empty seat, then action is a sit down. Okay, if you are on bus and unpaid, then action is pay charge first. Okay, after travel. Another example is if bus arrive at destination. Okay, then action is get down from the bus. Okay, so this is a if and then simple example for the production rule. If and then first thing is the first thing represent the condition, and if सेंटेंस के आगे जो आएगा वो कंडीशन होगी, और धैन के पीछे जो आएगा वो एक्शन होगा. ओके, सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज अ रिप्रेजेंट द कंडीशन, एंड अनदर थिंग इज अ रिप्रेजेंटेशन रिप्रेजेंट एज अ एक्शन. ओके, व्हाट इज द एडवांटेज ऑफ प्रोडक्शन रूल? द प्रोडक्शन रूल आर एक्सप्रेस्ड इन नेचुरल लैंग्वेजेस और लैंग्वेज. द प्रोडक्शन रूल आर हाईली मॉड्यूलर, सो वी कैन इजिली रिमूव एड एंड मॉडिफाई इंडिविजुअल रूल. ओके, इफ वी मैनेज अवर रूल then using in production rule, it is a very easy. Okay, what is the disadvantage is production system does not exhibit any learning capability, as it does not store the result of the problem for the future uses. Okay, if we want a production rule, then we cannot store for the future. Okay, so it is only used for the current statement. Okay, or current state. During the execution of the program, many rule may be active, hence rule based production system are inefficient. Okay, maybe our knowledge representation or our knowledge data may not be have this kind of the rule which they are used in production. कई सारी ऐसी एक्शन है और कई सारी ऐसी कंडीशन है. अगर ये कंडीशन है तो उसका क्या एक्शन करना है, वो हमारे नॉलेज रिप्रेजेंटेशन के डेटाबेस में नहीं होगा. तब क्या नॉलेज प्रोडक्शन रूल करेगा, वो हम कह नहीं सकते, वो हम आइडेंटिफाई नहीं कर सकते. दिस इज अ डिसएडवांटेज फॉर द प्रोडक्शन रूल. ओके, थैंक यू.